My name is Jessica Borges Posterari. I just finished my master's degree in stimulated science at GPSS, and this is my first semester as a doctoral student at the same department. Our main focus is working with applied physical oceanography, so we study a lot of ocean waves, ocean current, and wave climate. We also have studies on wave-ice interactions and also sustainability, which is also mostly related to my own research. My research for my master's degree was called Challenges and Opportunities for Harnessing Wave Energy in Pacific Island Countries. And my case study was the island of Ewa in Tonga. I decided to focus on this because even though I already know about the potential for wave energy in the Pacific, nothing has been done since then. We only know that there is the potential, the physical potential, but we don't know if it's feasible or if it's a good opportunity to invest on. So I decided to research the local environment, the local society, and see if wave energy would be a good option for this island. And I found out that not only it would be a good option, but also would be cheaper than the current alternatives, that is the diesel. And with that, I also found that there are bigger problems as well in the Pacific Island countries, such as water issues and food issues. And coming to the doctors, what I want to do is study technologies that can tackle all these three problems at the same time. So for now, I am looking into the offshore thermal energy conversion, which is a technology that can provide energy, desalinated water, and also can be used for agriculture. So this is something that I am choosing to look into for sustainability issues in the Pacific. I have hopes that for the future, those countries are going to be investing more on these types of technology, because as of now, they have been relying mostly on diesel-based energy generation. I'm very positive about the future of this topic because for the last years, we are bringing OTEC to different places such as Kiribati and Palau. They already have research on this topic. And this is huge because those countries, they don't even have the resources to be researching this. So the fact that they are looking into OTEC means that this idea has been pushed even further. I think my lab is a great place in terms of variety of subjects. So if someone is interested in wave climate as a whole, it doesn't matter if it's only waves or if it's currents or if it's wave and ice interaction or if it's the stability aspect of wave energy. All these topics have a place in our lab, so you can always visit our lab and check what we are doing, because there's going to be something that is going to be interesting for the students.